TDK MC60 microcassette. Invented by Olympus in 1969. Same with tape. These are the recording protection tabs here on the side of the cassette. There's two pressure pads on these, one here and one here. It's a pinch roller that goes in the middle. Quarter the size of a regular compact cassette.